back inside. It's not safe.
I can look after myself. Told you I'm special.
Aren't we all?
Yeah. They made me that way.
Made you? What do you mean? Your father is Deucalion Atlas, isn't he?
Yes and no.
Not a yes or no question.
He's my creator. Atlas is Banana Pants obsessed with the vault. He's his only daughter of Iridia can open it. He found a piece of the vault key. And on that piece was a tiny bit of blood.
Iridian blood. Blown at Iridian.
And guess who that Iridian is?
Is her name Tina?
Boom. But it's all good. I don't care. I grew up in a lab. I never wanted a mother or a father.
Created you to open a vault. What an asshole.
That's an understatement. He'll use whatever technology is inside and make super weapons. That dude's got major issues. I'm just a product to Atlas. If he gets me, he's gonna make me open the vault. Then he's just gonna lock me up into another secret lab and do more experiments. And if you saw the things that he did to the other clones...
He's not gonna find you.
Yo! What's up? Yeah! Hey there, sugar chips. You need a firmware update?
It's short stuff.
Someone needs an oil change.
Daddy always had a saying. Never trust a man who can't hold his liquor.
She tased me. All right, I love alcohol. I can be wild.
As for that little girl, you don't think the second I saw her, I wouldn't hand her right over to you just to get rid of you?
I admire the fight. But let me take you through what happens next.
Spare parts!
We seal this.
Anyone got spare parts that I can use? Uh-oh.
Hey, that's his robot. It's an old CL-14.
Excuse me, coming through. Got a computer virus.
Now that we have Tina and the first key, I want to show you this. This is a mining journal left behind by a corporate bureaucrat. He cataloged everything the miners brought in, most of it useless. But on this page...
Another key.
He thought it was a useless piece of Iridian pottery. He had no clue they'd found a vault key. That makes two of three.
So this is the second key. Why don't you already have it?
Because the mine is in caustic caverns.
Oh, shit.
Danger! Red alert! People, we need to move! There's soldiers! They're coming! They have guns! They're shooting! They're firing!
Slow your roll! What is the dealio?
The soldier woman, who really hates Roland, which suggests the two of them had some...
Come on, get to the point.
She was at the bar interrogating Moxie, and your friend Larry, was that his name? Seemed like a decent roommate.
Did they see you?
Do you promise not to be angry if I say yes?
Lance units, block all exits! No one, please! Get this thing out of here! Masks off!
Oh, of course, Commander! Of course! Hey! Double perch custom blaster with ionized projectiles. That'll outpace any bone shredder on Pandora. You want to trade? I'll give you a special price, eh?
Sanctuary is now on lockdown. No one goes anywhere until we find that robot.
Is there any way out of here that doesn't involve garbage?
No.
You guys want to use it? underneath all of that debris. Under there.
Look what I got!
Hey, whoa, 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 whoa.
Open it.
Hello?
Would you look at that? A ladder! Unfortunately, my design doesn't facilitate this type of vertical travel. The rats! Guess I'll get that.
Well, destiny awaits.
Chemical waste from the mining equipment. It's corrosive enough to dissolve almost anything except the natural crystals in this cavern.
How are we gonna get through this?
Well, it's not gonna be that way. Looks like we gotta take the high road. Krieg, you see if we can grab this here.
Well, luckily my wheel's too large, so I'll just watch you all melt from a safe and reasonable distance.
You are small enough to get in there. Head through the tunnel, locate the main access control panel, and then unlock the door at the end.
Can do!
Quietly.
No problem. I wouldn't want anything bad to happen to each one of you in the most horrifying way possible.
All right. I'll go first.
I got this.
No, I got it.
I got it. Tina!
Hey, hey!
Relax! I'm the lightest!
Tina!
Hey!
Ladies first.
Don't mind if I do. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Be careful.
Guys, look. Hope blooms in the strangest places.
It's kind of pretty.
Mission accomplished!